All right, here come the men in stripes. Nogales making the trip up I-19 to face the Cholla Chargers. Apaches up 17-13 at the half, but the Chargers scrambling here for a takeaway. This ball is out, and Daniel Laney, he comes up with it. Anybody that wears number 44 is going to get major love from me. First chance to see Malachi Ifon from me. It was a rough night, though. Cholla playing without four starting offensive linemen. Ifon had a little room there, not so much here, as Baltazar Pacheco puts the clamps on him there. Cholla starting quarterback Juan Guerrero also went down early with an ankle injury. Jaden Mendebos came in, but this one here intercepted by Alex Armendariz. The Apaches defense dominated tonight in a 24-3 victory.
All right, from Pima County's west side, let's take things back to the heart of the old Pueblo, just north of downtown, where we are right here.